Hello viewers, I'm Advocate Kier Rawat from Lexis & Company. Today we're going to talk about the rights of arrested person in India. So, right to be produced before the magistrate without unnecessary delay. Here, every accused person has been vested with the right to be produced before the magistrate having jurisdiction of a police officer in charge of police station under section 55 of CRPC within 24 hours. For example, someone does some crime and the police arrests that particular person. That particular time period to keep that particular person in that lockup area is 24 hours. After 24 hours, that person should be produced before the magistrate. It is a compulsion that he has to be presented in front of the magistrate after the 24 of hours. Now, what is the second right? The second right of the person is right to know about the accusation and offence under which the accused has been charged for. It is the utmost right of the person that he should know that on what basis, on what crime he is being arrested. So this is the second right of the accused person. Third, right against wrongful arrest. Any wrongful detainment of a person is against the law, and every accused has a right against such arrest and detention. These rights are provided by the Indian Constitution under Article 22, Clause 2 and Section 57 of the CRPC. Now, right of privacy and protection against unlawful search. In this, our Constitution clearly states that no person shall be deprived of their personal life and liberty except in accordance with the procedure of law under Article 21 of the Indian Constitution, which states the right to live. Now, criminal law prescribes a procedure for the issue of a warrant in order to conduct searches at a person's residence. So these are few rights which a person should know in India before he or she gets arrested. I hope you are clear with the rights of the individual before he or she gets arrested. If you have any doubt regarding this video, do let me know in the comment section. I'll clear up all your doubts regarding this video. Till then, take care of yourself. I'll see you guys super soon in my next video with some other legal topic.